A short story. Pot and pan. Once upon a time, there was a pot, a round one, and a pan, a flat one. One day, they had a competition to find out who was more funny yet strong amongst them. The pot said the pan, "You are tough and strong, but you are so black, no matter how much someone washes you, you will always stay black." The pot made the fun of pan's dark color. On hearing this, the pan gets sad. The pan had an awesome reply for pot. The pan said to the pot, "Though I am black in color, I am so strong. Whether you hit me or I hit you, you are the one who will break." The pot was outwitted by the pan, and the pan won the competition. The pot never made the fun of pan ever again. The round pot had learned a lesson. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe my channel for more videos.